The first thing you should do is give a new title to your video. At the top, beside the EdPuzzle logo, you can see a text box in which the title of the video appears. Delete the video title and rename the video in a way that will help you remember the content or the exercise that you're creating. No need to save. EdPuzzle is a cloud platform that saves your content library automatically every time you need to make a change.